welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for joining me. I am DMC, and this is another People's Review, coming to you today from Info Security Europe. But not in Europe, because it's in London at XL, which is technically no longer here in Europe, but we don't like to talk about that. Things we do like to talk about, though, are, is the show any good? Is it as good as you thought it was going to be? Are you going to be coming back next year? That's what we want to know. So we're going to go up to some of the exhibitors and find out what the real important stuff is about this show and whether it's a show you should be at. I don't know whether giant transformer models are going to help protect your data, but we can certainly find out and find out if this really is the place to be if you're in information security. Let's go have a look.
The reason that we come here is because it's a place at a time where everybody that we need to speak to generally congregate. So whether it be our existing customers, our partners or our prospects, all companies that we cooperate with as well. So it's a very good place to come where you find that all of the people you need to speak to are here at the same time.
Well, mainly we want to explore the market within the UK and obviously across Europe with all the different visitors from countries all over the world.
I think our main goal is to reach the awareness of a lot of CISOs and IT managers for digital risk protection.
Yeah, I think, you know, we are a growing cybersecurity company, so a big part of this event is just helping organizations get to know who we are, what we do. But actually, in the last few years, there's been more and more little side CISO activities going on. So I spent a lot of my time as well in those, just networking people, sharing the challenges they're facing, and talking about how we will learn from each other and solve them.
The main goals of attending this event is to ensure that we build some relationships in UK. We were also looking for some partnerships. We want to see if there are organizations in UK who have clients in Canada or USA that we can provide services to, or we can collaborate with them for our clients in USA who have offices in UK.
We're here to kind of find out a little bit more about what it is that security teams are looking for within their organizations. Also here to meet with a lot of our existing customers, find out how they're getting on with using our solutions, and of course to source any other customers that are interested in data security.
So our goals are to get in front of UK and European leaders in cybersecurity that are looking for innovative solutions to protect sensitive data.
Really to communicate the problem that every organization should be facing today, which is software supply chain security. A lot of industry analysts are identifying it as a top priority of CISOs in the world, and this is the place within Europe to talk about those things.
So far, it's been quite good. Actually, we have met people who've invited us to provide them with our services. We also provide a lot of training services. So we have an opportunity with one of universities in Belfast who want us to see if we can jointly collaborate and provide some trainings. So it's so far it's been very interesting, yes.
So far it's been pretty good. We're having great conversations. There's a lot of interest in the product. And obviously with all the privacy regulations, there's a lot of interest in solutions that can support the protection of this type of data.
Yeah, it's been really good. It's been really good. I think it was kind of a bit of a start, slow start yesterday, but today's been, absolutely phenomenal. We're getting a lot of people in on the stand, as I said before, a lot of existing customers. But it's been really, really good.
We are still divided, to be honest. It's the second day. Today is going pretty well. Yesterday was a bit slow, but maybe it was the heat.
So I would say this year, yes. Last year was a bit of a challenge because they had train strikes at the same time. But this year we've had a really good, steady flow both yesterday and today through the stand. So far, so good.
Yes, I think the show, the conference has, till now, really met our expectations. There are a lot of visitors, actually. A lot of interest in our booth. Digital risk protection is something new, and people find a lot of interest in it.
It has. Yesterday was a little bit slow in terms of discussion, not terrible, great discussions. The traffic and the conversation has definitely picked up today, so hopefully we'll keep going full steam and move that into tomorrow.
So far, it's exceeded my expectations. And I think, you know, in years gone by, it felt like, it'd have a lot of people just wanting to come and you know, grab all the free marketing merchandise. But actually, it feels like there is, I think, a slightly higher caliber of people attending. Certainly the first 2 days have been pretty busy. And a lot of them want to have some, you know, serious conversations. So that's what we're here for.
We've been there for the last few years. We like this venue. Actually, it was an older venue. I think we like this venue better. It's improved because the COVID is less vivid and present. So I think this year is much better, I think, than last year.
I think it's been pretty much the same, to be honest. Yeah, it's the same.
I think it's growing. It seems better to me. It seems I was a little bit surprised at the depth and breadth of the conference this year. It seems like we're going full boat in terms of post-COVID activities and events, and that actually makes me pretty happy.
So typically we are exhibiting at ITSA in Nuremberg, which is the biggest German IT security event, and I would say the visitor structure is really comparable, but there's some more reservation within the UK visitors.
I think it's a very good conference. I've been to this conference before in the past, before the pandemic, and I think it's a very good representation of the blue chip cybersecurity vendors within Europe as a whole.
Absolutely. Yes, we will.
If it was my decision, I would be back next year, but that's above my pay grade.
I think possibly, very possibly. We're here as part of the Ontario Canada booth. They've been a great supporter of ours, and we got to see how the show turns out and what kind of business development opportunities we can harvest out of it, but absolutely, it's been a great show so far.
Absolutely. Yes.
We'll see how the next 1.5 days will go, but so far, yeah, we're considering it.
We'll definitely be coming back next year or year after. We do a lot of events in North America, but we don't see this much traffic there. So over here, I see that there's a lot of interest, there's a lot of traffic, there's lots of people, and people are actually visiting us trying to find out about our services.
So I would give it so far an 8 out of 10. I would knock a point off just because of the residual heat in this room. I wish the aircon was a bit more effective, but apart from that, very happy.
I think eight would be good. I would love it to be more European customers, but it's really UK based, I must say.
I would say maybe 6 to 7. That's the right people, but we need to talk to them more.
Event's not over, so we'll give it a strong 8.
You know what? I'm a tough scorer, so I think I would probably get it a 7 out of 10.
The score out of 10, well, for the event itself, I would say it's 10 out of 10. From our location where we are, I would say 8 out of 10 because I see more traffic in the internal corridors, not so much at the outskirts that we have.
I'm giving it an 8.5 out of 10 so far.
Way to make my editing job harder, thank you.
Thank you, there you go.